The slaughterhouse, which we tried once and I failed, so
finish him.
We will about to finish it. And this is the these are those two places we went to for the trial. Yeah, the trial of whatever. So both of those will have the trials still ongoing. So okay, so we've done everything that is popped up for us. So let's do this main mission. Oh wait, is this side quest? Oh, that's the trial of disciple. Okay, that could take a little while. The trials I'm fine with skipping or whatever. I don't know where I need to go on Pandora though. Oh, I gotta enter the portal. Oh, I can't just go to Pandora. I've gotta actually. Okay, yeah. Actually, I do want to check this cosmetic thing. Okay, I don't know which one it was. It must be that bird one. Bird collar. God. Okay. I have to enter the portal. Here is at the Star's place. Yep, so I'm thinking I did most of my missions. I'm not going to sit here and count every single one of them, but I mean, I'll do that in my free time. But yeah, besides we've done two trials and there's six of them. So that would take up a bunch of time tonight. So if we just can finish the game right now, then I'm fine with it. Cuz we have all the DLC stuff that I want to do, and I mean, I'm paid for it, so I'm definitely going to do the DLC sometime. We'll pick away at them. And the DLCs are usually kind of somewhat short. You usually can get, I mean, I got done with the Borderlands 2 DLCs. Most of them I got done in, you know, like 8-10 hours. So we'll see. All right, so they're still all sitting here waiting for me. They just stood here and waited. That's nice of you guys. Thank you.
Whatever it is.
Portal, and it's gonna take me right back to Pandora, right? Ah, place we haven't been. The Destroyer's Rift. Alright, here we go. This is the beginning of the end, I'm guessing. And it's only what, 9:30? Only 9:30. Still gave myself like an hour and a half or so time here. Find Tyrene. Oh, this is it. This is literally it. One last place.
We're counting on you, killer. The Destroyer is ripping the planet apart.
This.
You have to stop Tyrene. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, damn it. Even if Tyrene is stopped, Elphys is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open. Let's worry about that when Tyrene is dead. One apocalypse at a time.
We're in orbit, VH. I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary.
Nice. We're gonna hear from everybody.
But I ain't letting you fight that mega devil bitch alone.
Alright, one last new U station. One last thing of vending machines.
Shields, mods, and peace of mind. Pieces of
that's actually a pretty good shield. I don't like the one that we got rid of a while back. All of these are really good as far as like capacity and stuff, but I'm kind of giving up the capacity and all that good stuff for what the shield does, so.
But I pass those savings right to you.
I think I'm all right.
You've got enemies and I've got ammo. Always a pleasure.
All right, wait, what's over here? Over here first. I get in here, seriously? Ooh. Is this a spot we can... That's pretty cool. In Borderlands 2, there was a spot that you could sit and pick off the final boss without having to actually, like, fight him, so...
What is the Destroyer? It is a mouth with endless appetite. It is hate that never cools. It is the long shadow cast by our universe against the moldering sun of time. It will never truly be contained.
No, that's great.
Merely made to wait until its chains slip. Or are slipped for it.
So, there's no way to defeat it. Alright, here we go. Final boss time. You guys ready? Let's do it.
Finally. Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
Medusa. Let's do this. Ooh, that's right. Oh my god. That's terrifying.
There we go. Killer. Show her the gods can bleed.
Shake and bake. Shake and bake. Alright. Area discovered. What the heck? Crown of Tyrants. Okay. She's got her shield on, so she's... Oh, climb her back. Wait, what?
Climb her.
I'm not gonna worry about climbing her back. I'm just gonna shoot her. Why would I climb her back? Oh, now she can fly. Watch out for the ground.
Happy how you saw this going.
Far so good. We got Farkins coming after us. Oh, it's called the drone. Oh, the sun's exploding. Oh, that's her. Okay, well. Oh no, that's not her. That's her.
I'm unstoppable now. Oh, you got
you. Ah, crap. She's got her immunity on.
The eye on her back. That's your target.
Oh, the eye on her back. Where?
There, that's your opening. Give her help.
Oh, that. So you do that, you hit her, and then you come in and... Okay. I didn't hear. I thought she said climb on her back. For these drones. Hit it. Don't die.
Thank
you. She is saying climb on her back.
There, that's your opening. Give her help.
No.
You'll regret that.
She's gotta have multiple life bars. This can't be just one life bar, right? Get rid of all these guys, because if I end up dying, ooh, poppity pop, the Iranian things are. And she's coming back. Oh, okay, she stopped. This reminds me of the final boss in Mega Man Legends 2. With all of these things coming out and you having to avoid and... Ah, crap, I threw a grenade. Threw a grenade when she's got her immunity going. Ooh, what's this?
She's down! Now's her chance!
And the eye on her back, I don't understand it. That? Oh. I don't understand. I'm like, right on her back. I don't understand. No, oh well.
Unstoppable.
We're gonna take her down with this thing anyways. We're low on ammo on this gun though, but we'll be fine. She's almost dead. Is this it, or is there more? It's gotta wait till she comes back because she can't die out there, I guess. Am I right? Watch out. That. And then she should be dead. Oh, nope.
Retreat!
Doing another round of this. Alright. Alright, alright. Here we go. Is this it? Maybe. You would think she would have like multiple health bars and stuff, because it wasn't super hard. But that gun got her powers back. Oh, awesome! Yeah. You have yet to see my final form. Exactly. Oh. Okay. Collect the vault key. So that was it. But where's Lilith? That's kind of weird. Yeah, I mean, that the gun I had was pretty badass, but just that... I don't know. Maybe I'm just really powerful, too, and it didn't drop any legendaries. I don't know. I have to pick up all the crap here first. I don't know, I just have a feeling like that wasn't fully it. There wasn't a big... there wasn't like a cutscene besides her getting back. I don't know. Got some trinkets.
You did it, killer. She's gone.
Sure. Loot the vault.
Would you look at that?
Okay. Ooh, cool.
Go on. Vault's all yours.
Oh. Over there. Am I gonna come back out and she's gonna end up killing somebody else? Ooh, I got a new carbine. Let's, I'm gonna check that out here. Can't even use that. Oh. Trinket system. Okay. I got another trinket. I guess not. Alright, so this carbine now. It's exactly like the one we've been using for most of the game, but it's better. Damage, accuracy, fire rate's a little bit lower, but not much. And it's a 14 magazine? Yeah, this is better. We got our new carbine. Take into the vault with me. Yeah. Nice. It's got a good amount of zoom. A little bit slower, a little bit swayy, but all right. Let's see. I still don't feel like it's over. I don't know. There's just something that doesn't feel right. Vault of the Destroyer. Okay, we got two big chests back there and something else. Oh, is this now to be able to read? Opens up new shards of reality where everything is super crazy. Enjoy the mayhem. Oh. I will get that on my way out. Let's get all the loot first. Oop. I heard legendary. Heard another legendary. Ooh. Whoa, what is this? Expert Hellshock? Oh, it's Malawan. I don't like Malawan. Oh well. Just one legendary of that. Damage boost. Fight for your life downtime plus area of effect damage max shield. Oh. That's kind of cool looking. We'll check that out. But yeah, this pistol. It seems super powerful. I had not thought death had undone so many. But it is super powerful, super awesome. Once it gets going, it's powerful. I mean, it's cool. We'll hang on to it because it's legendary. Actually, yeah, so this one. So I've been using one that is giving me melee with fire. Oh, and it had a health regen too. Yeah, that's why I like this one. Yeah, that's a cool thing, but I'm worried about it. All right, let's pick up this artifact and see what the hell this is. We'll see if this game's really over. So opens new shards of reality where everything is super crazy. Leave the vault. All right. I'm gonna walk out and the baddie's gonna have Lilith by the neck again or something. Oh, but he's here.
Vault Hunter, you did it! Tyreen's dead, for real this time. She's not.
Where's her body?
Back, is she?
Well, she died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
They didn't show that part.
Got your powers back. Feels good.
I mean,
right?
She lied down, and then now she's just not up here. So
I've almost gotten used to it. I'm not gonna lie.
Feel like
it does.
That wasn't
good.
The end. Okay, here we go.
It's over.
Not entirely. Great Vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart. How do we stop it? Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
Yeah, teleport it. Something.
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary is yours, Ava. Be ready.
What is she gonna do?
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault.
They're hot.
She's saving.
sacrificing herself?
That could kill her.
She knows.
She knows.
Oh, really?
She's the Firehawk.
She's exploding Pandora? What if I want to go back there in my game? Oh, they're gonna show everybody brick. Tiny Tina didn't really do much. Oh, she has the Firehawk symbol on there. Oh, they made a thing for him. That's cool. She became Pandora.
She's lighting the way.
Yeah. She's like protecting it from blowing up. Right? Alright. Yeah, the final boss could have been a little bit more, and there could have been a little bit more grandeur to, Really? That's gonna get flagged. That's kind of weird, Borderlands. Don't. I mean, I know they used licensed music before. Let's turn that down a little bit. But really? That's just weird for this song. Yeah, the final boss could have been, could have had a little bit more going on. Again, maybe it was just that I was really powerful. Is the reason why it was a little bit easier. But then, yeah, but then the whole death scene, there could have been more to that other than her just giving up the powers. I don't know. But really, again, this song, that's weird. So now, if I go back and play, I wonder if I go to Pandora, what does that mean? You know? Huh, I don't know. I guess we'll find out, but we're gonna let the credits roll, because that's what we do when we finish a game. Plus, we'll watch all these cool little things. No, the scene didn't glitch. It's just I don't think they had a big death scene for Tyrene. Yeah, it's just, again, the music choice. They usually, in the past, have used some licensed music, and it's stuff that I've, some of the music they've used before I've kind of known, but other things I don't, and it's cool. But them using, like, a super popular song is just kind of weird, but, well, you know. I guess they had to fit it with the Firehawk. There's a lot of other songs having to do with fire they could have used. Well, I guess. I don't need to be picky. It was cool. Yeah, it is. Yeah, strange. That's how he proposed? Oh wait, didn't they were already engaged, weren't they? I can't remember, but that's how he proposed though, on a gun? That's funny. I did like how they showed little bits of all the main characters we came across and them looking to the sky. That was cool. That was cool. Okay, so. Oh, that's cool too. That'd be cool to have like as a background with all the characters there, the silhouettes, and then the Firehawk in the back. That's really cool because those are all the main characters. That's really cool. Now they get into the actual like credits. Oh, we got a long ways to go. Wait, can't you scroll? There we go. I was gonna say you can scroll a little bit faster, so I'll hold down the scroll button. But thank you guys for being here, G-Shot, and Gabriel, anybody else out there live watching and just maybe lurking and whatnot. We'll see what happens after the credits here. See what else we can do, because now that we've beat it, we've unlocked new... we've unlocked a new portion of our stats or something. There's a... Spoke a lot of You're welcome, well, thank you. I don't know if I spoke the truth. Yeah, it's this whole other perks and something. I can't remember what it is. But that's what's fun about Borderlands games, is the replayability. And the fact that you can play through as all the other Vault Hunters, which... I started one after we started the stream on my other personal name. If I let go, it just stops altogether. Oh, wow. Did my camera mess up again? It did. Supposed to have... Supposed to have a delay, and there's not a delay on it. Why not? Has it been like that the whole time? There we go. Okay. Oh well, sorry about that. For some reason, I don't know why the delay wasn't on. Should have been. Oh well. Anyways, what was I talking about? Oh yeah, replayability. I started one with the siren. You didn't notice, huh? I started one with the siren character, and it was cool. I didn't get too far into the game. But I am interested in playing with the girl that has the mech. But yeah, special appearances by Chris Hardwick, Ice-T, and Penn & Teller, which Penn & Teller actually were in it twice, with Pain and Terror, and they were other characters, but player characters. Yeah, the gunner, Moe's. I would like to play as that character. Got so much to prove. God, don't let me lose the villain. My mind. Roy, Tyreen, Katanawa. Okay. Featuring. Okay, cool. Lots of voices.
This is Tyreen Calypso, vocal audition, take one.
What?
It's stealth time. Do 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 ba do ga da da.
I thought it was just gonna be. Some jazzy tune, and here it's. And I'm gonna come over here super duper quiet. Do da da sa ba da sa ba. Not my favorite main villains. Jack, I still think is a lot better. But. Yeah, see, licensed music, Girl on Fire, Put It on the Line, Trouble. Oh, jeez. I like when they do that, the dev babies. Wow, there are a lot of A lot of freaking babies born. That's crazy. Oh my gosh, look at all this. This is gonna take forever. Can you just hit A to skip it? I don't wanna skip. Yeah, this could take forever. Can I skip?
We should go back up to Sanctuary.
Okay, we'll just do that. Sorry.
There's anything she left us.
I assume you mean anything valuable to pilfer, but yes, let us investigate.
Okay. I always like to let the credits go, but that was gonna take forever to go through all of those special thanks. That would have taken forever. Okay, so excuse me. So yeah, so there is.
Science cannot tell us everything.
She still
it
is.
Does separate humankind from beasts and music enthusiasts.
That is pretty cool. So Pandora is being.
It's over. You did it. How good does that feel?
Good. It's being protected by her from exploding, essentially. You see, now that we beat it, now we have this guardian rank. Unlocked until end of story, or locked until end. Oh, so we haven't technically. So this guardian rank. So can we fast travel to Pandora? Oh wait, we're on Pandora. Wait, so what is she protecting then? I guess I didn't understand what she's protecting. She's the moon of Pandora. She's oh crap! I don't even know. I don't know. Let's go. Do another big loading screen. See what she's got, and we should be wrapping things up here, which is kind of nice to actually get a good long stream in and still have time to go to sleep on time. You know, it is nice. All right.
Quarters, Vault Hunter. Please bring me the vault key you retrieved from Tyreen.
We still don't know what this artifact we picked up does either. Well, we haven't seen her room before. That's a win in any book. I hate to say it, but it is one of the perks. Not perked, so I don't want to make it sound like it's a good thing, but that is one of the...
Recruit, you did it! You followed my instructions exactly and saved Pandora! All right, Ava wants to talk to you. She's in Lilith's room.
Yeah, I know. One of the, advantages, I guess you could say, of not having my daughter on certain days. As much as I would like to have her every single day. Unfortunately, that's not the case. But we'll make the best of it and do these longer streams on the days I don't. So, yeah, we haven't been able to see her room before this way. I don't think we've ever been there.
I guess I was hoping Lilith would be here waiting for us, but she's just gone.
Oh, you know where she.
Maya? She's telling stories about Lilith, and the two of them
red chest.
Side by side. I miss them both.
Give the Vorky.
Lilith had her own secrets back here. This chest is of Iridian design, but I have no idea where she might have gotten it. There's no external mechanism on it, but perhaps I can phase shift it open. Oh, cool. So I can.
What the hell?
That would mean... Nonetheless, there's another matter for us to discuss, Vault Hunter.
We're stuck.
Wow.
Oh no, it's Earthbound all over again.
I did it. How good does that feel?
You already asked me that. But holy crap, all right, what do we got? Oh, I can't even use that one. It's 48. Oh wait, that's a vault key too, right? All right, so what do we got? Ramshackle next day shockerator grants my digi-clone a binary system augmentation. Okay, well, I don't use the clone, but that's cool. Disciplined Vanquisher. Slide forward into your cave. So we'll equip that real quick, try it out.
Am I waiting for something? I forget.
I wonder what the, we're gonna see what that does. I don't know what the whole flavor text means. Double penetrating hard rock bear cat. It's powerful. It's better than what I have. I love the smell of popcorn in the morning. Splash damage, 2 ammo per shot, 48 magazine. Check this out. Oh, damn it. It's a freaking mini grenade launcher. Oh my gosh. All right, and this one I can't use yet.
Why did I practice my small talk? How is about this weather we're having? Please don't respond. I truly don't care. Using my enormous intellect, I have sussed out the purpose of the artifact you discovered inside the vault.
Yeah.
It is an advanced guardian mind core. I've created a neural adapter that will link it up with the ship's fast travel system. Please do so now. The Guardians used that mind core to improve their own combat AI by training in simulations of alternate, more chaotic universes. At least I believe they were simulations. It's unclear, but don't be too concerned.
So is that
any
what this Guardian?
Paradoxes or reality leaks should either resolve themselves, or we will all be obliterated before we can feel too much pain.
So that's what the Guardian rank means then? Now I can access this and fight in the Guardian realm? Oh, replace it with this guy. This guy does teleport.
Sounds fun, doesn't it? I call it Mayhem Mode. I've integrated it into our onboard fast travel
the number
map,
one.
So you can use it whenever you feel the call of mayhem. Enjoy.
Attention, crew of Sanctuary. That motherfucking Vault Hunter just saved y'all asses. So show some respect. Ain't enough heroes in this galaxy.
Nice. Bye, Felicia. Story campaign complete. Congrats, you unlocked true Vault Hunter playthrough, which lets you re-experience the campaign and tougher enemies and better loot. But that's not all. You can now activate Mayhem Mode, which adds crazy effects to you and your enemies. That's cool. Earn increased EXP cash and rare loot exclusive to Mayhem Mode. And we leveled up to 48. And it shows me down there underneath my level that it's Mayhem Mode 1. I'm guessing that's what that is. Now I have more side quests. Huh. We have side quests now. Okay, well, we'll check them out. Oh, no, it's the DLC.
Have a look at that crystal, will you?
Oh. Discover, take down the Guardian Breach. Chance to identify the Guardian signal worth of it. Oh, it's level, it's like a thing where you get a bunch of, like a raid, you get a bunch of people together and you all fight it. What is this? Take down the Mother One Black Sun. Okay, so these are all like, oh, interesting. Okay, cool. Now that did the DLC. That's the DLC, that's the DLC, and that is. And the fourth one's gonna be out very soon, I think. Alright, so let's go ahead and I can use this now, technically. Now let's use this. Seems like it's cool. Let's put all of our stuff. Let's do a little last inventory management here real quick. I like this gun, but I don't want to keep it. This is a really sweet thing. I'm going to get rid of that. Oh, that's a pistol. Well, it's our only, okay, pistol. I'm going to get rid of that. That's keeping that. That's going away. I don't know why I'm doing the last all of this inventory management. We could technically wrap things up, but not quite done yet. All right, so all of this stuff's going into my bank, which my bank is almost full. The gun we're gonna keep because that's awesome, which I may actually use. Hold on a second. I am gonna switch this out. Where's my? Oh, I had the wrong one in. Oh, that's my shotgun. Never mind. Never mind. Feel dumb.
Whatever it is, I'll take it.
Ah, there you are.
All right, where's my bank? This one. 729,000.
Being a mercenary is like being a merchant. You won't last long if you can't stay well stocked.
I'll max everything that's blue.
Very nice. Now, load up. Perhaps at one of my vending machines.
Okay. Oh, everything is purple.
Need more space,
and I
so
need a lot more money.
Already.
Nobody does bullets.
All right, let's go to the bank. Drop off some of this stuff. And yeah, I guess we'll wrap things up. Maybe we'll do the gun. Just for the hell of it. How's that noise? Is it that little dude? Yeah, okay. Alright, my bank. I have 80 spots. I have 10 left. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, so I only got 5, which I'm gonna probably end up going through this and getting rid of stuff because, I mean, I can't use it all. And that we got, which we can't use till we have 47, and it's not even that powerful. Well, I guess it is kind of powerful. But, all right, there's the gun. Let's do the gun here for a minute, just because it's awesome. All right. I love how you can just spawn guns just for the heck of it. Just in an instant, you can spawn guns. It's crazy. Oh, it looks like we've been dropping some frames. 0.1. I just go through and sell them. So it's a good way of, it's an easy way of making free money. Well, converting your iridium into money, of course. Some of these guns are actually not bad. Like, so wait a second. So now all these guns have mayhem level 1 on them, and this gun actually is better than this gun here. Damage, fire rate, and it has mayhem. Whatever mayhem mean. Alright, let's switch this out. What is this gonna do? I'm glad I actually looked at it. This is actually a good gun, better than what we had. And see, a lot of these have Mayhem level 1 because I acquired them while on this Mayhem thing. I guess I don't understand. I guess I'll understand it the more I play, but not gonna worry about it too much. This one's anointed and, ooh, this is better all around. Try this sucker out. That's pretty cool and it sounds cool. Sounds like a... That's cool. It sounds like a thunderstorm or something. But yeah, that'll be our new... Some of those guns are actually not bad. Like this, holy crap! 2,000? Well, okay, 2,000 compared... 2,300 at one shot per second, whereas this is... Okay, well, I still like that one better. Crazy. Yeah, I can just stand here and do the gun actually right in front of this thing if I wanted to. But I think that is technically it because now I can do, yeah. So now we've got Guardian rank unlocked. So now what does that do? Holy crap. Unlock the weapon skin. Adds 10% gun damage to all your shot. Oh wow, so this is permanent stats. Disable guardian rank. Enable. So enforcer, survivor, hunter. Cost 10 tokens. Redeem a token. I have one guardian token. Oh, so it's like badass mode. Okay, that's kind of cool. So once you get a certain amount, so rather than I can... How do you gain the tokens over? I think by probably doing stuff. And I guess I can read about all this here in a second. All these are okay. So guardian rank, so I have tokens. I can redeem a token if I want and put it on vehicle damage, gunfire rate. So it is just like the badass ranking. Shield capacity, and it it just tells it shows you survivor, hunter, or enforcer. Okay, I get it. Good job, Kenor. Well, thank you, Nisha. So I get it. So these things over here don't cost 10 tokens. Like, I don't have to save tokens. I think what you do is you use 10 tokens on a specific trait, Enforcer, Survivor, Hunter. And then once you compile 10, 15, 25, 35, whatever, then those become unlocked like a skill tree kind of thing, I think. I'm not going to use the token yet. But Mayhem mode, enable Mayhem mode to increase challenge, better rewards. Yeah, each step of Mayhem level will further increase the rewards. More challenging modifiers will be added at higher Mayhem levels. These modifiers can change the world in wacky and dangerous ways. So currently it can be off. Making changes in Mayhem mode outside of Sanctuary 3 will prompt a reload in the current zone. Okay. So Mayhem mode on, level 1. I get... Oh, jeez. Holy crap. That's crazy. So I get plus 200 health, shields, and armor, so I just get buffed up all around. My XP I gain is plus 20%. My money and iridium is plus 20%, and my, I guess, loot is plus 100%. Common loot, or loot. So it's on easy, which means Who needs cards when you got kills? After killing an enemy, movement speed is increased by 50% for 10 seconds. So this is a way of kind of doing like a like an NBA Jam kind of thing where you just totally go crazy with the game and add all these. The effects can stack up to 3 times. So if I want to go to level 2, non-boss enemies below 50% total armor will explode into their shield. Oh geez, so this is, yeah, this could totally make the game just crazy. Enemies have a chance upon death to release a powerful power up that will heal the first enemy that touches it. Level 3, level 4, 5, easy, holy crap. So if I go to Mayhem level 10, everything gets buffed up. Gun damage is increased. Recoil is increased by 100%, so you're all over the place. Man, that's crazy. Oh, you can, wait, you can re-roll? I can just keep re-rolling it and cancel. Oh shoot, because I did that, I have to. You want to apply your changes? This may cause a reload in the current zone. Exit without applying. Okay. So that's interesting. That can make the game really crazy. And I will definitely be trying it out. For sure. So I guess that really is it. There's a lot more of these Iridian writings to find. I do want to try to get more of the story down with Typhon, I guess. I kind of understood it toward the end. All these echo logs. I thought their mom would be something. I thought Lunar was going to tell me. He made it seem like their mom was someone super important or something, but that wasn't the case. But yeah, all right. Well, that wraps up Borderlands 3, finally, almost a year later. Oh, wait, we can go sell all this crap.
Now get out of here. That ammo won't shoot it.
I don't need this. I've got, wait, why do I have this? I don't need this. I usually like to keep one of every element or whatever, but I don't need that. But I do want to do the gun one more time. Oh, fantastic. It just so happened to shoot out a grenade right then as well. That's funny. That's one of my perks. Palpatine, do it. It is one of the, standard? Legendary? Wait a second, what is this? How much does it cost for legendary? So standard is 1693. It's 250 for a legendary. That's crazy. The handsome jackhammer. Everyone thinks they are the hero of their own story. And this gun is already a ton better than the epic one that I already have. It gets, what? That is cool. And it gets more accurate as you're firing. That was Jack talking. That's awesome. That is freaking awesome. I'm glad I did that. That is going to be our one. And this one, oh, I guess it wasn't, I thought it was a legendary that I had on my, oh wait, no, I did. I picked that one up because I did the a gun. So I'm glad I did that, but 250 though, I thought maybe like 150 or maybe even 100. 250 iridium, that was a little high. So is that an MP5? Oh, I don't know, it's just it's a Hyperion SAR SMG or whatever you want to call it. I don't know the gun lingo.
May they bring you many kills.
But I'm back up to 1.5 mil. Oh, and I have a skill point that I haven't used yet. Drop that back in there. I don't really need the COV gun. Well, we'll keep it as my second. Okay, cool. All right, one last trip to the bank, drop this off, and we will wrap it up for tonight. So game 164? 165? I can't remember what number we're on as far as games we've beaten. We're a little behind because of that couple month hiatus last year this time, so. So, well, that I guess will have to be it for Borderlands, except for me spending my skill point real quick. Oh yeah, I was gonna put it on the that one there. Cool. So yeah, that spend what? Oh, spend Guardian token. Oh, it lets me know I have a Guardian token. I don't want to spend it yet. I would like to know how I'm getting them, though. So, all right. Well, yeah, we will definitely do the DLC stuff sometime soon, maybe. They probably aren't very long. I don't know. So, but I guess that will have to wrap things up for Borderlands. And it's only like 10 o'clock, which is nice, so I can try to get to bed a little early tonight. So I do appreciate it so much for those of you that are here watching live. We got G-Shot and Gabriel, if you're still hanging around at all, and anybody else here watching live, just sitting around lurking, whatever may be, I do appreciate it. Or watching after the fact, whenever this does eventually get uploaded to YouTube, I do thank you. So we will be back. Probably no stream tomorrow night because I'm going to try to hopefully not work a bunch and actually get home and maybe watch some hockey. My next schedule, I don't think you go on our Discord a lot, but I did kind of map out a little bit of a schedule, which now is going to have to change because of the whole announcement of the new Mario Super Mario 3D All-Stars, which has Mario 64, Mario Sunshine, and Mario Galaxy. We're going to be doing those now on the new Switch version. So my whole idea of restarting Sunshine is now going to have to be redone. But we've got more commercial nights. Yeah, it's in HD. We've got some more commercial nights. I'm going to try to wrap up Twilight Princess because that Mario pack comes out in 2 weeks on the 15th. So I'll try to wrap up some Twilight Princess. We've got this coming Saturday at 3 o'clock is a Beanie Bandit event. We're all going to be playing Fall Guys together. I'm not sure exactly how it's going to work, if I'm going to actually be streaming and playing. I don't really quite know, unfortunately, yet. But and then I don't know, I gotta see what kind of games we want to get into and what we want to start and how it all is gonna work out, because this month is gonna be crazy. So unfortunately not going to have a lot of streaming as much as I would like, but I don't know. We'll figure it out. As far as the next stream, it'll be the Beanie Bandit event on Saturday with Fall Guys. So I will see you guys then. I come back. Oh, I forgot I could do that slow one. Anyways. But I appreciate it again to everybody that was here, everybody that is here. Oh, a Telltale game. Yeah. I have the Batman Telltale game. Should we do that? Oh, we'll see. I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. While I'm watching hockey tomorrow, maybe I'll try to see what we can do. I don't know. But I'm going to get to bed. That was fun. Lots of fun. Not quite as good as Borderlands 2. Maybe I got to play through it some more and do some more, but it was still lots of fun. But I appreciate it. I will see you guys on Saturday, 3:00, either right here on my channel or over on Katie's channel for our Beanie Bandit event. But until next time, you guys, I will talk to you soon. And as always, keep on gaming.